In this question, the pulley is moving with velocity u as shown. Now we need to calculate the velocity of the block attached with the string. So to find the velocity of the block, we need to use the constraint relation. Let length of this portion of the strings are L1 and L2, and let in time t the pulley moves forward by x and the block moves forward by y. As the string is inextensible, so length of the string will remain constant. So here from we can write L1 plus L2 is equal to L1 plus x plus L2 plus x minus y. So here from we can write y equal to 2x, or dy by dt is equal to 2 dx by dt. So here from we can write velocity of the block to be equal to twice of the velocity of the pulley, that is 2u. So the block moves rightward with speed 2u.